Thursday, June 17th, tonight. Canada's top talent are unhappy with the political parties for not giving arts and culture higher priority on their agendas. From Wendy Crewson to Paul Gross and Sarah Polley, all warned against foreign ownership of Canada's airwaves. They also stressed the need to reflect Canadian diversity and tell Canadian stories.